everybody. Welcome to our cooking show about people who cannot bake. I'm waiting for your call and for the moon. Today, we will be making brownies. From the longest afternoon. Yep. Let us begin. I've rearranged parts of my living room. How do you know they make these things? Like, what are these? What is this?
It's kind of hot.
It is kind of hot. It's fiery. In a medium-sized bowl, combine melted butter and cocoa.
I don't know.
Stick it in there.
The whole thing?
Yeah, the whole thing.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I failed math. Little numbers, baby, they could be a start. Seven
little numbers, baby, I know yours by heart. You stir the cocoa until it's dissolved. So you get this is what you want your chocolate to look like.
What we assume.
Yeah, I assume.
We don't know what's going on.
Farewell.
Oh, that is such gross. I watch the sky change to
a darker blue. I can't think of a moment. Oh, nope, you got some shells in there. It's gonna be a little crunchy. And every
song just makes sour. Do not overmix. Well, after the best.
Oh my god. And now we will add flour. Half cup of that. Spread in pan and bake for approximately 25 minutes.
See, this is why we don't mix utensils, because look.
I think it was those eggs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they're burning my mouth.
These are nasty.